For Ilonggo Dr. Minda Cabrera, it all started when she saw a group of Aeta women selling hibyuk brooms 2 years ago. This inspired her to capture the beauty of this indigenous group, locally known as Ati, through charcoal painting. In her exhibit at the Museo de Iloilo, Cabrera's paintings featured Ati mothers, children, and their families.
This exhibit came about in 2014 when I first encountered a group of Ati women selling hibyuk brooms. And very briefly, that encounter inspired me to create images that will capture their character and their emotion.
Hibyuk are leaf ribs used for making brooms. For Cabrera, this is her way of showing the public how the Ati people live. Cabrera admires them for keeping their culture intact in today's modern world.
My thought was to raise awareness about their condition. And what I found was that these are very strong people. No? They have survived and their culture has been retained.
The charcoal exhibit will last until August 15th. Zeni Kilantang, ABS-CBN News, Iloilo City.